A last man standing match is the closest thing that WWE has to a full brawl, with the winner named after the opponent is incapacitated for the count of 10. Anything goes here.
That's true, Michael. Kendo sticks, chairs, tables, steel posts, steel chairs, steel stairs. Whatever you can bring in the hand is allowed. So, anything's possible.
One thing I know for certain is that this match will have some ups and downs, some ebb and flow. The superstar that's looking good early could struggle late, and vice versa. We'll have no idea who the winner is until that ref makes that long count to 10.
Uh-oh, jawbreaker! Call the dentist! Hooked up, DDT!
So much damage inflicted.
Fist drop!
Undertaker facing some trouble.
Undertaker's really being tested here.
Oh no, now that he has the kendo stick, I definitely do not want to be in his path of destruction.
Corey, what's your best shot at winning in a no disqualification match?
You lean into the stipulation and leave no stone unturned. Use everything at your disposal to get the win. Otherwise, what's the point?
Oh, it's raking the back.
He's lost some of his win now.
Yeah, Cole, but in this match, he's going to take a lot of damage. As long as he gets back to his feet, he's okay.
Cactus Jack just continues to mount the offense.
Yeah, Cactus is really grinding the opposition now.
That holds back Cactus Jack's attack.
Wrist lock applied. Oh, man, look at this power.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage. Undertaker counters. Great reversal.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Followed by the leg drop.
He climbs into the ring.
These two competitors keeping a safe amount of distance between one another.
Jeez.
Up and oh, what a gut buster.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Great job refocusing the reverse there.
He's going for it all.
Two!
Taking flight!
Body splash!
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Three!
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing and it could cost him.
Five! Six!
He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one. Referee's count has reached seven here.
Getting dangerously close to the inevitable.
It's a recipe for crack ribs.
The dead man facing some danger.
We may be seeing a dead man walking.
Oh, hard impact in the corner.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
This match ain't over yet.
Oh, Jack caught by the counter.
Undertaker reversing the momentum on him.
If Undertaker was looking for a chance to turn this around, this could be it.
Score!
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Catches a leg.
The damage sustained by Undertaker. He could be on his way out. Going for the home run.
Ouch. And now look at the Undertaker's face.
Will Cactus put it away here?
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time.
3, 4, 5, 6.
He is getting rid of the turnbuxle pad.
Don't say that too loud, Saxon. You might get caught.
8, 9, 10.
And that's it. He's the last man standing.
Here is your winner,
Perfect time
Cactus
to attack when his guard is down.
It's all over. And Jack stands victorious.
The dead man has just been buried. Undertaker lost, and I can't believe it.